The More You Know, brought to you by Flagstaff, Rockwood, building better RVs, making smarter RVers.
Up now is another quick bit of my recent conversation with RV industry insider Anthony Yoder from the Rockwood Flagstaff division of Forest River.
What do you wish people knew about the people you work with there at the plant at Rockwood Flagstaff? What do you wish people, the consumers, knew?
That's one of the things where I like when we have people in for a factory tour, because it lets them see our workforce firsthand. I wish people knew that, you know, a lot of RV manufacturers tout being built in, you know, Amish country, you know, Elkhart County, home of the Amish, right? Mm-hmm. There's a lot of plants where you don't really see that. You come into our buildings and you'll see about 70-75% Amish workforce. And, you know, a lot of guys with the last name Yoder like myself, obviously not Amish, and I don't quite have as good a work ethic, but it's something that I do think it's a special workforce, and they know how to work really well and work really hard. And it's something that I think we can attribute to a lot of our quality to, is just the people we have putting things together.
If you want a quality built product, it's always best to look at the workforce of the folks who build that product. As always, thanks to the people at Rockwood Flagstaff for helping make RVers like us a whole lot smarter.